Entonces. What is this? Handwritten scroll. Seek pale blood to transcend the haunt. Interesting. This game, like, it feels like this is like slightly less than 30 frames per second. Can I like crouch? Oh God, am I dying? How do I escape this? Oh no, I've died. Okay. Okay. I died in the first enemy. Okay. Batch crafted long ago at the workshop, but test two. Once power says a hunter of beasts, the workshop is gone, no group recognized the meaningless badge. Okay. Oh shit, was I supposed to die? What is this place? This. Whoa. Trade in blood echoes and messengers to buy and sell items. Is that other players or I'm very confused. Okay. Is this like an afterlife thing or something? In a graveyard? I do not know. Receive assistance from the hunters of the world by using the beckoning bell. Okay. I can. Oh wait, did I just jump? 6 weapons. Do I not have a weapon? Messengers offer you a trick weapon, choose one. Trick weapons are wielded with the right hand and employed in beast combat. Don't know the differences between these, I'll go with an axe. Hell yeah. How do I equip the axe? Left hand. I guess I go with this one. How do I use them, though? Certificate for messengers. A noble received from the messengers. Leave messages with these royal servants, sure. Hedgely waits ahead. Have I been tricked? Enderly waits ahead. How do I leave? That it's oh wait, is it here? With insight, this path appears thanks to the nightmare. There are no messengers. Awaken at a selected location. Yeah, alright. Fair enough. I do not understand what's going on. Good night. See ya. Under a tiger at a quick step instead of rolling. My weapon. Hey, how do I? What did I just do? Why can't I use things? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? Thank you. controlled. Well, until I figure out how to use the weapons that I supposedly just got, I am going to go back here. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Abandoned doll. What am I supposed to do? Does the game tell me and I just missed it? Like, where's the beckoning bell? Is that something around here? I don't tell about messengers pretend they're written waste and wisdom of hunters from other worlds. Just the hundreds of other words where you send a small person a bell. Charge cycle up and stagger. Oh, can I go out here? No. Why would I? Unless I can... No. What am I doing wrong here? Elderly waits ahead. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. What does that do? Well, never mind then. There cannot be anything else that I can do in there. I should go back up here. Was I up here already? Weeks of corruption.
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Yosefka. The patients here in my clinic must not be exposed to infection. I know that you hunt for us. For our town, but I'm sorry. Please. This is all that I can do. Now, go. And good hunting. Stop!
Ember man beast. What? Reeks of liar. And what do I do with them to do? I'm convinced that there's no way I can equip those at the moment, because how am I, the hell am I supposed to do it, and why am I so dumb if there is a way and I'm just not doing it? Come on then, motherfucker. Can I just ignore him? Can I just stay going? Oh god. Okay, follow me though. Here you go. Damn it! I tried to dodge. I have no idea what I am supposed to do. Am I supposed to be using my weapons right now? Because I most certainly am not. This, but like, I have no idea what I'm supposed to fucking do.
quests to get loot upgrades as you go through the game. When Bloodborne originally came, we're gonna have, you know, tons of other playthroughs already of Bloodborne on the channel. Then you might open this door and head on out. Experience. If you want to see all the cutscenes of Bloodborne, I have, you know, tons of other playthroughs. It scales a little bit better on PS5. But we got this guy. You can kill him if you want.
Guy that I'm watching, he didn't, like, he just killed him, and
order to build
I don't understand.
Oh god! Hey, Bernie! Just gonna go past? No big deal? Oh my god! Oh my god! Yep! No, don't bitch left! Oh god. Did it stop? The messengers offer you a firearm. Thanks,
Prince!
Wow! Fuck you, Edgar!
Okay, so PewDiePie's video was the next one that came up, but then just all of a sudden he has the weapon for us. Okay, here we go, my first time playing this. This is literally basically the same title as. He killed the wolf. That's the first time. Oh no, he didn't. Well, he might, but we haven't gone that far yet. Great, the video taking forever to load because I'm fucking live streaming. How are you seriously gonna beat him just by whittling down his head the whole fucking way? Oh, he dies, does he? He goes finally. What the fuck did you just do? How did he figure that out so fucking quickly? Oh, you know what? You know what? Fuck off. Okay, here we go then. Finally. What's this right now? Just dog. No mercy for peace. Hell no. The void is effective, therefore remember cleansing. If we use blood void. Okay. Yeah. Don't give up. Yo, what? What just happened? That's pretty cool. Therefore, I won't do a thing. Wait, did he just point that way? Both by device. Interesting. A device, you say? This way looks pretty cool. Oh yeah, I probably should have read that. Let's cleanse these foul streets. Okay. I can do that. Maybe. We're a beast. A hunter is never alone. Too easy. You're shit. Oh shit. Oh god, there's another one. So I got 8 blood flies right now? Hell yeah. Item awaits ahead. Is that what you're talking about? A Molotov cocktail? Wheelchair. Interesting. Thank you for the heads up. May the good blood guide your way. Okay, we ain't going in there. Roleplay device. How do I save game in this, actually? Either way. Now that I know how to beat that guy, the very first guy, should be able to get back here pretty easily. I wonder if that lever pulls down unlock this gate then. No. Then what do I do? Oh, it is a ladder. Ascend the ladder. Oh, what the hell is that? Okay. Reach of beast to adventure under fire. Time for reinforcement quarters. Uh oh. Lamp now transports you back to 100 feet. Upon death, you will awaken at this lamp. Oh, so is that a save point then? I might leave it at that for now, as I don't know how to play the game. Wait, what then? Eventually...
Not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a find.
Oh no, I didn't mean to... Oh shit, wait, hold on.
Oh, you must be a hunter. And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
It's not open from this side. Nice talking to you, Gilbert. Is there any benefit to burning those boxes and stuff? Give up. I won't give up. Oh god. See? God is ass. You are a beast. Sure will. This and this. Oh, all right. Fear the lost. I will. There's a lot of guys here. Would I have to fight all of these? Oh god, leave me alone. Okay, I'm dead. I was not ready for that. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to find it on the campfire for a while, so I'm going to leave it there. So yeah, good luck.